One former Bronco legend to another, Boise State Hall of Famer Graham DeLaet is calling it a career, at least according to a report from TSN. DeLaet turned pro back in 2006. He's earned approximately $11 million over the span of 186 career events on the PGA Tour. He last played in 2020. However, injuries limited him to just five events. The 40-year-old is really shining as an analyst. He expects to do more of that in the near future. All right.